Remember to subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell icon to never miss an update from Tips for Daily Life.
Many couples are faced with issues when trying to have a baby, and with more than 7 million women struggling to get pregnant or carry a baby to term, it's no wonder that fertility treatments and intervention is on the rise. Some fertility treatments, such as in vitro fertilization, IVF, can cost upwards of $20,000, and many women need more than one before successfully becoming pregnant. Herbs for a fertility cleanse. Not all infertility problems can be treated with herbs, some truly do need medical intervention. However, issues related to irregular cycles and ovulation, high stress, hormone imbalances, or even weak uterine muscles may be helped with herbal remedies for a fertility cleanse. The top three herbs for fertility are red raspberry leaf, alfalfa, and stinging nettle. In this video, we share more info on how to use them safely and effectively. Red raspberry leaf for fertility. Probably the most widely known herb when it comes to making and having babies, red raspberry leaf is rich in nutrients like calcium, iron, and B vitamins. This herb can help to regulate menstrual cycles, making ovulation easier to predict, which will increase your chances of conception. Red raspberry leaf also contains an alkaloid called phragine, which helps to strengthen the uterine wall, super useful if you do conceive in making that little baby stick. Alfalfa for fertility. High in vitamins such as C, A, and K, alfalfa is actually known as a superfood, used to treat a wide variety of health conditions. For fertility, alfalfa gives your body a boost of minerals that are essential for a strong, healthy reproductive system. Not to mention, alfalfa is a phytoestrogen. If you're scratching your head, you're not alone. Simply put, it blocks estrogen from its receptors, which helps regulate fluctuating levels of estrogen, which can be another common fertility issue. Stinging nettle for fertility. As with red raspberry leaf, nettle also acts as a uterine tonic, helping to strengthen and tone the uterus, making a great home for a tiny growing baby. High in calcium and magnesium, this herb also cleanses and detoxifies to clear the system of harmful toxins that may be affecting fertility. As if all that isn't enough, stinging nettle also has a calming effect and can help reduce stress, which has a major impact on fertility. Additional herbs to get pregnant fast: herbal teas, supplements, essential oils. In addition to these herbs for fertility, the following supplements are recommended for getting pregnant naturally. Fish oil. Adequate intake of omega-3s via a high-quality supplement is extremely important for a healthy pregnancy and baby. Folate. Folate is most beneficial to a pregnancy when taken a few months in advance. Women who are trying to conceive should get at least 2000 micrograms a day. We are learning that a growing number of people struggle to process the synthetic version, folic acid, and benefit more by taking folate, methylfolate, or a high-quality prenatal vitamin that contains the natural methylated form. Vitamin D. Vitamin D deficiency can lead to all kinds of immune issues. Some studies link low vitamin D with infertility and miscarriage. Spend some time outside as often as possible. Have your levels checked and find a quality sourced vitamin D supplement if you need it. Bottom line, there are a variety of ways to reap the benefits of these amazing herbs for fertility, and with hope, turn your fertility problems into a thing of the past quickly. Be sure to consult with your doctor or qualified specialist for suspected fertility issues. They can address any underlying health issues. You may also consider meeting with a naturopathic doctor to address nutrition, supplements, and lifestyle changes. Many women have also found acupuncture to be helpful for anxiety relief and help with fertility.
Thanks for watching. To get the latest videos related to health and medical topics, please subscribe to our channel. If you like this video, kindly share it with your friends and family. Do not forget to hit the like button. If you have any queries, please comment in the comment section.